You're gonna press lock, lock, lock. The whole thing is gonna come on. Start right up. You can see it there. BB. System on. Same thing. Lock, lock, lock.
So the first step here is to program the bypass module. I'm using the Blade AL64. It's pretty simple. All I have to do is remove it from the plastic and then slide it into the brain unit. I'll slide it all the way down once the brain unit is finished with its software update. With weather as beautiful as this, I don't mind working remote. Once the LED illuminates blue, the bypass module is ready to be programmed. In the WebLink desktop, we select a vehicle that's going to be programmed. In this case, it's going to be a Toyota Sienna 2022. Once the vehicle is selected, it'll kind of just walk you through the different options that are available. Most of them is only one choice, so you just go with the default setting. The one that we will change is going to be the 3x lock option, so that way you can start the vehicle from the factory remote. Because these vans have slider doors, it is a lot easier to be able to start it from the factory remote because you'll still have the sliders. The aftermarket remote will control the trunk release. It'll lift and lower the gate, but it can't remove the sliders.
There it is, that's where it ends. All right, here it is. Toyota Sequoia. Right there. All right. Typical Toyota fashion. You got the screws under the dash. Let's just pop all these out real quick. Just like a little tab you gotta press in with your finger. Really, that's what I needed. So yeah, it's just pop clips. It's just pop clips. Right there.
There are 6 total plugs here, and most of them are blue, but it doesn't matter because they only fit in one direction anyway.
These ones, you just gotta push that in and the whole thing will come off. Like this guy right here. Similar thing, you just gotta catch these edges. And it's easier to do from this side. That's out of there. Now then, this box right here is my goal. Dunes. You're not gonna honor that tight. That's crazy. Okay, well, let's do it a different way. I don't think you can take this off, so we're just gonna sit this back for now. Okay. This button comes out of there without any tools. Okay.
Have to remove the passenger side glove box.
Yep, so those ones are right there. Bam.
Let me grab my tools and head back over to the driver's side.
Okay, these are our guys right here. So, it's a hook tool. I use this Matco hook tool. I love it. I think there's the part number in case you care. Slide that back a little. Take the tape off of that. There's those. And this one. This one promises to be the least fun. Let me try to get the maximum length we can on this. Because it is not going to give us much. Here we go. On this one, black, purple, and blue. Put three wires on those.
Right here, take off the tape.
Black on this one, and I want to say white. Let's look and see. You can usually spot the cans because they're twisted. Green. Notice what you're cutting. You're going to need white, red, white, black, brown and brown, yellow, pink, blue, red, look, there's the blue, red, blue, yellow, gray, red, and green, red. We can cut these. We know we don't need them. Next up, we're gonna get this harness. We need this. We're gonna need the antenna. Here's another little trick you can do with that. I'll pull that off of there. And then pull these guys out. Thank you. right. Okay. You know how you know when you're winning? When there's a shit sucker truck. That's been my day. You can just imagine what it smells like.
Take a big whiff. Take a smell. Take a smell right now. You smell it? Shit.
gears that I need in this loom. Just gonna go ahead and tape them back up. Next. And high is light green.
I know this, man, you'll never see that kind of stuff on these Teslas. Me and Nate Dogg had that conversation, right? So on regular gas vehicles, you got gas and electric, right? So you really got both no matter what. Dude, if your mileage is about your subwoofer, you probably don't care about a subwoofer. You know what I mean? Like, you mean if I bump my system, I can only go 30 miles instead of 100? Yeah, let's not put that sub in there. Yeah, at least that's my thought process. I feel like that's an easy decision. And those cars are the same thing, man. You know, their air conditioning runs off of their batteries, and so does the heater. So all of it's all battery all the time. He's young. He just Ricky Bobby over there pissing excellence or what? Man, I'm just gonna chase this thing. I feel like my life turned into this, Riz. It's grind mode. Oh, you preaching to the choir on that one, man. And I had to do it too, man. You know, I'll admit, man, I had a little bit of arrogance. You know, I'm doing 911. I'm feeling untouchable, you know? And I was, bro. I was honestly, like, appreciated at my job. I felt like I was doing a good job for them, you know? I don't feel like I got fired because of my work. I got fired because they just laid off a bunch of people when I was on that list. You know what I mean? I wasn't the one chosen, which, you know, like I said, that's a hard thing to deal with too, but, you know, in some ways it's very freeing, right? And then, so then where I end up landing, and this is because of Anthony sending me to this thing, like, dude, God puts us in situations that we're supposed to be in. Not necessarily that we want to be in, but that, like, this is what would be the best thing for you, you know? And I feel like that's what happened to me. He's like, sir, I've been standing on business.
I'm standing on business. And instead, that ain't what he's standing on.
Lock.
The whole thing's gonna come on. Start right up. You can see it there. BB. Is this tomorrow? Same thing. Lock.
Now all that's left is to put the vehicle back together. Not too bad.
Man, that dude made me nervous as hell. Okay, this glove box. Is the latch on the side. Okay. Good. Like that, and that side's done. Oh, that's right. There are a couple little things that go here. Thank you. degrees. There we go. That's on there now. Yep. Okay. And look, we won't fit in any of the other ones. It's like that one, this looks like it just goes to a blank knockout. List. 1, 3.